people. Leave town. Get out of here.
Good morning.
Right, hey, friend. Right. Place is full of cholera. Head in there at your own peril. Well, half the town has died and most of the rest have fled.
Still?
Sure. A few years ago it was the scarlet fever. Then it was the desert plague. Then typhus. Now the cholera. Bad business. Some folks say the whole town is cursed.
Whole town's got cholera!
Here, you can read for yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah, I wouldn't stand too close. I'm probably infected myself.
Don't be afraid, I don't bite. You might as well grab some crackers and biscuits while you're here. The sick people out there haven't been eating, so I have plenty.
Who's that?
I don't know. It's just a little portrait somebody gave me once. I always quite liked it. Why?
No reason. Just seemed familiar. Anyway. Now,
you know, you don't have to
look.
Hide illiteracy. It's pretty common in this town.
Thanks, mister. Ma'am?
Hello.
You don't look so good.
Huh?
You better get some help.
Goodbye.
Excuse me. You're awake.
Oh, hi.
That was close.
Don't worry. Doze off again.
I can't.
remember the last time I slept.
You're all right, ain't you?
Come on, let's go. Enough already. Let's go.
Ma'am?
Oh, hi.
You okay there, friend?
All right.
Whole town seems pretty sick.
See you later, I hope.
It's your first time here? This town ain't at its best. So, what are you thinking?
Give me something to drink.
Enjoy.
Partner?
Stranger? So, how you fare?
Hey, partner.
Still?
Hello, mister.
You okay, friend?
Good. Mm-hmm.
Hope you're one of the lucky ones.
Bye.
Hey there.
Feller?
Sorry. Wanted to check you were okay. But I see you're fine. You take care.
Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Hello?
You got that sickness, huh? Should have got out of here sooner.
Farewell.
I can't say I've seen you before. An armadillo don't get so many tourists these days.
Thanks, partner.
Ha, 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 ha.